now I'm insecure, and I care what people think.